LANO4 is a built-in battery self-powered camera. And let's go into that. This is what the camera looks like. A lithium battery soft pack is built into the camera. It can be charged through the Type-C port. Turn it on now. Long press the power button until the blue light flashes. Boot successful. Open the settings interface of the mobile phone or tablet. Turn on Wi-Fi. Connect to a Wi-Fi name that starts with Q, Y. The connection has been successful here. Open Group Feather programming. Enter remote control mode. Remote control interface with camera support. Click the camera switch in the upper left corner. You can put the background of the remote control interface. Switch to the picture captured by the lens of the camera. This is the introduction to the use of LANO4.